Hi YouTube, Opinionative Reviewer here, bringing you guys a video on Fire Break. It's by Chapone and it's in the Big Boss Repo for free. Now basically what it does, it lets you enable panoramas inside the iOS 5 camera. If you don't know what panoramas is, it's basically when you take different pictures and then it compiles it into one big photo, or you take a video like go. I'll show you guys what it is. You should know what panoramas is, but I'll show you guys. And it's for the iPhone 4 or later and the iPad 2, basically devices that has the gyroscope capabilities. But let's go ahead and let me show you how it works. So I'm gonna go ahead and go into my camera here, and you have to tap the options option right there, and then we're gonna go ahead and click panorama. And now is where you're going to see how this works. So let me go ahead. I'm going to have to move the camera a bit like this here so you guys can actually see. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start from this side. And I'm going to go ahead and start it. And when you have to do it in portrait mode. It doesn't work well in landscape mode. It doesn't do good at all. The photo or the image doesn't come out. You can't see what it is exactly. So now we're going to go ahead and we're going to start it up, and then we're going to move across the screen like this so you guys can see.
I'm going to go ahead and hit the camera button, and we're going to move across the screen. So let's go.
So you're going to see like it's taking a photo, it's taking a picture as we go across the screen. And it's kind of shaky, but whatever, you guys will get the point. Let me just go. And then I'm just going to stop it there and just hit that button. Let me just set this back on. So now that it's back on the stand, we're going to go ahead and touch there. And you can see this is the photo. Starting from that side, coming all the way around until we stopped it. It put one picture together. But that's basically what it allows you to do. It allows you to enable panoramas inside iOS 5 camera. I think it was some hidden feature in this tweak unlocks it for you. So if you like panoramas, then this is definitely for you. It's in the Big Boss Repo for free. It's a matter of preference if you want to get it or not. With that being said, please rate, comment, subscribe. Have a nice day.